If that offer's taken, who's the loser in this deal?